episode of Dragon Age Inquisition with Tiberiosity. I spent a bunch of time sorting out file footage, some dates, timestamps, a little bit off. Now, last time we saw a dragon fly off. Let's go and do something about that. Unpleasantness. Dorian, would you be a dear? And apparently not dispel. Never mind. And dispel that.
Lose in the rift, the war.
Close the rift. Take that. No idea what I just did. What was it? Bunch of worth the stuff, moved valuables. Moved valuables. Moved valuables. Moved valuables. Moved valuables. As cool as it looked. Moved valuables. Ice Walker apprentice coat. Well, hold on, that could be useful. Moved valuables. Accessories. Superb amulet of cunning. Enhanced shadow strike ring. Yeah.
But it couldn't get any worse.
What couldn't get any worse? Thank you for that. I don't know if you can support. Alright, let's go out and be completely, woefully unprepared for a dragon. You know, like we always are. This looks like a place to fight a dragon. Nope, that's another rift. I better not be fighting a dragon. That's a dragon! Going, dragon. You better not come over here. You're coming over here! Oh god. Hi, dragon! Well, it's over there.
This just keeps getting worse.
Dorian, would you kindly dispel that? Right, despair did. Burn. Close the rift. Thank you. Oh, hi. Electricity resistance. Oh joy. Well, I've got fire. Get him. Hey! Hey! Hey, where do you think you're going? Okay, Ferric. We need you over here. Do your thing. Dorian. Get up here. I do my thing. Gotta get out of the water. Okay, maybe not the best spot for you. Come over here. Spirit vulnerability. Well. Right back, get out of the water again. Guys, get out of the electricity bomb.
Ready to die!
Another dragon. Excellent. Dragon slain. Let's check out the loot. An enhanced grenade belt. Nice. Beyond aiming. Nice. That's nice. Curve amulet of dexterity, pretty good. Dragon blend. Or that, and that. We killed the dragon. Where's the nearest camp? Ow! Wait, this is where we fought the dragon. So there should be more things.
Gosh!
Oh god, poison swamp. Dorian, would you kindly throw up a barrier?
How do you want to be remembered, Cassandra? Valiant yet sexy rebel against the status quo?
I don't have any control over how I'll be remembered.
Sword raised high, blue scarf dramatically fluttering in the wind, sun rising behind you.
Blue scarf? Why would I be wearing such a thing?
I don't know.
It's a painting, of course. Work with me. It'll be fantastic.
I actually really want to see that painting. All right. So we gotta go that way. Oh, wow. So many things to loot around here, though. All of the things must be stolen. Yes. I mean, the flame from the dragon horde. Yes. Flame. What is this? Oh, look, it's obsidian. Yes. I'll take that. Okay. Alright, now where's the little dragon's hoard? There's always a little hoard of stuff. That's what it means to fight a dragon. Lots of awesome loot. That. Let's get that. That. Yes, I'll take more Blood Lotus. Let's search around the swamp for those three electric shoes. A new gathering of valuable items. Where are you? That looks suspiciously like what I'm looking for, maybe. Weaver and scales. Wow, that is so awesome. Find the spot marked on the map. What? Shack in the Fens, high ground in the Exalted Plains. Mid-Latin Codex. Okay, how do I find that? Okay. So, what we're looking for is bridge, high ground. Not that bridge. That bridge is intact. Whatever, we'll find that later. For now, we have another thing to get to. Oh, loot! My loot! Frosty rags, and some gurgut. More loot? Nope, obsidian. Okay. Excuse me, take the obsidian. Just look for a bridge like that. Got it. What's over here, I wonder? Stuck, so this looks like a great spot to end the episode. Night!